on the water. And I hear the music of the day.
I've never seen that one. Big dude. Oh, I can't see him.
That was a big dude.
Very crowded tonight.
25,000 people?
Yeah, that's crazy. So we just came from the magic show. I went on stage, Iz got a souvenir, dude had her birthday written. We'll explain that later.
Alright, so we're having this Halloween party. We're gonna need some guests. Obviously everyone here is invited, right?
Yeah.
Perfect. Everyone here is invited. In fact, we're gonna invite a celebrity ghost. So what I did, Carl, is I wrote down the names of a bunch of people that were famous throughout history and who are now deceased, and I wrote down how they died. A bunch of different ones there, and we're gonna choose one randomly. So you can mix them up, you know, you can cut some to the bottom. Here's what we're gonna do, Carl. We're gonna use this today to find your dead celebrity, okay? Here we go, you ready? Hold the cards face down. Put half the cards in this hand, half the cards in that hand. And now we're gonna play Choose Your Favorite Dead Celebrity.
Yes.
Carl, we will use this to find him. Here's what you're going to do. You're going to choose to either throw away the cards in your left hand, Carl, or the cards in your right hand. It's up to you. I can't influence you. You have a free choice. It's either left or right, whichever one you want. People always go right. Okay. Now, last time you went with the right hand, pressure's on to go with the left, but it is your choice. You can choose whichever one you want, right or left. Last time you went with the right, maybe you go left, or maybe that's what I want you to do. There's no way to know. I really can't influence you. I need to do that. You're down to one final celebrity. Take a peek. Which ghost is coming to our Halloween party? What'd you get?
Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley? That'd be pretty fun. Some live music at the party. Okay, awesome. So thank you, girl. That's all I needed you for. You can have a seat.
For this?
What?
You ready for this?
Yeah.
Your last walkout?
What do you mean last?
For tonight.
Oh, what's that mean last?
Yeah, you're never coming again.
Never. It's Halloween doesn't exist.
Are you too tired to be freaked out?
No.
All right, let's do it. Actually, a line that's standing still here.
Back this way.
Oh, he's out there.
Got him. You just got busted. It's empty, you're gonna stand out. People are still screaming.
Is it the right?
They're still screaming.
That's a little bit of a chase.
Do they have night vision goggles? Like, how do they see? We can run the pump in here real quick. No? So familiar to the being afraid of the janitor tonight when I said, we could do pumpkin eater, we got 15 minutes. You're like, I don't want to.
Because you literally said, like, 10 minutes ago, that we shouldn't go through dark rides because we didn't want to do this because the monsters came.
All I know.
So make it make sense.
All I know is I offered pumpkin eater on the way out and you tapped out.
Megan, hey. All right. It's the same one from earlier.
Yeah. Say good night.
Good night.
Good night.